so exciting. It's snow on the ground at a Christmas concert, and it's not blowing and snowing and keeping us away from the Christmas concert. I love that. That's good. I still remember in 2008 we had to cancel the Christmas concert because of snow. I got a little nervous, but it was good. Just wanted to let you know that. It's good. We're all good. So, first, after introducing myself, I'd like to introduce my colleagues, my teammates. Our elementary staff, they're the ones that work with the Elementary Honors Choir, and our elementary choirs, Karen Ames, Holly Florian, Diane Schrems, and Maura Willie. And then we're excited to present this joint concert with the Elementary Honors Choir. Many of our Elementary Honors Choir students go on and sing in junior high choir, so it's just a really great transition just to be in here together. Mr. Carmichael, Greg Carmichael, he used to be one of our elementary music teachers, is now our high school choir director, and he and I team the male chorus. And then Mrs. Spears and Mrs. Poehler, who are our accompanists for the junior high choirs. Mrs. Allie, who couldn't be here tonight, is also works with the male chorus. Would you all just join me in welcoming my teammates here? Especially grandparents, you probably go to a lot during the year in a lot of different spaces, but this is a very unique space. Not only is it visually beautiful, but it's acoustically beautiful. And what makes this place a wonderful place for acoustic performance, that means without any electronic amplification, makes it also very tricky to be an audience member. You're talking, because you can hear us sing really well, we can hear you talking really well. So we ask that you not talk while the students are singing. We also can hear your cell phone if it rings, so if you can make sure that's silenced, and I always need a reminder myself, so I don't judge you. Would you also please make sure your children are sitting with you? We don't want any children being unattended near the balcony rails. You can't have them unattended in the lobby as well, or unattended in the aisles. This whole thing will be a performance space at one time tonight, at some point tonight. So if you can keep your kids with you, if they get a little bit of restless and they need a little break, there is a large monitor in the lobby, and we do have the audio working this year. And our superintendent, Mr. Tenbrink, likes to call it the biggest, most expensive cry room in the state. So take advantage of that. Thanks, Mr. Tenbury. I appreciate that. That's great. Thank you so much for coming tonight to support your kids and support all of us. We hope that you'll enjoy the first segment of our program tonight. Over 300 voices singing Somewhere in My Memory and Merry Christmas from the Home Alone soundtrack. Thanks again for coming. Thank you. we can have the house lights come up. It's your turn to perform, parents. Honest. If you look inside your program, you'll see a sheet, pretty obvious, big sheet. It's got lyrics to our sing-along song tonight. First one, Angels We Have Heard on High. Got a big, long Gloria in there. This is weird. Please, can you know what you're doing now? Okay, seating position for girls and guys.
Angels We Have
thank you.
Now, we're going to bring the girl choirs down to the stage while we all sing Frosty together. So, lights back up. Frosty the Snowman, everybody. Let's have the audience stand, too. Let's get you guys, we got your air going. Here we go, everybody out. There, that feels good, doesn't it? Been sitting a long time.
Thank you.
Remember. that may not be with you this Christmas. Maybe it's someone from the armed forces. Maybe it's someone from your past. Let's sing it for them. Girls, you're going to head to the balcony. The guys are going to head to the rafters.
Jingle, 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 jingle all the way.
Usually I just explain this for those who don't know. This, the male chorus is comprised of 7th, 8th, and 9th graders. 7th graders, raise your hand. Okay? And 8th graders. And 9th graders. And they're pretty equal number, but you notice a lot of the 7th grade is kind of on this end, and a lot of the 9th grade is on this end, and the 8th grade is kind of transitioning through. Now the guys, we stand in barbershop formation, harmony-wise, four parts. Tenors raise your hand, so they sing the top notes. Yeah? And leads sing the next note down the chord. And baritones sing the next note down the chord. And basses. And you'll see this change almost every other week. Yeah? It changes. There are some guys right now waiting until the end of the concert so we can get them in a different section right now. Yes. And so can we hear that chord at the end of Bon Se Abba? The bass note? So you hear each section. So basses, raise your hand again. So here's our basses. A nice operating chord, right? Basses go. Baritones. Leads. Tenors. Right together. Go. Lots more energy. Go. Song hails from Zambia. Their language is called Chibemba, and it translates to a verse from the Gospel of John. All that sing have the right to be called the children of God. So it's a song of joy and celebration. Here. The elementary Amish choir is going to be coming up the aisles here, and the Bel Canto and Alleluia girls will be coming out into the audience with you. And we're going to do our final song in the round. We're going to just put the performance spaces right here where you're sitting. We'll have three soloists, Bella Van Slyke, Kaylin Carroll, and Parker Dionne will come down here in the center. While they're getting ready, getting set, there's going to be a lot of walking for them, we're all going to sing again. It's beginning to look like Christmas. With the snow and all the great music, here we go, everybody. Lights up.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
They let me push them so that they could be really good. So thank you for keeping supporting them. Thank you to all my teammates who helped tonight. We're all working together. Mr. Carmichael's going to come back one more time. I'm going to be back there, and the kids won't be able to see me. So we're going to be co-conducting tonight. And we've got our three soloists here and the elementary Amish choir. They'll be singing our traditional closer. I think this is the 30-something year that I've had this as my closer for my Christmas concert. The kids do the tradition with me. Silent Night, you'll hear first the elementary Amish choir. Then you hear the partner melody and the soloists. And then you'll hear it all together a couple of times through. Thanks again for coming. I'll be back there in about 20 seconds. Can you get set up? forgot to mention. Elementary Honors Choir, parents, you can pick up your Elementary Honors Choir member in the board room, which is over to your right, over that way in that hallway.